Tennessee freshman Bashara Graves is a beast.
To Graves. Graves, reverse layup, right side, good.
Well, the first thing I think of is like an animal. So when people call me a beast on the court, I just think of like a tough person, a warrior, somebody who's out there just they keep going at it and going at it until their opponent is worn out.
Bashar is, I can't even describe it. Bashar is one of those people that is a workhorse, and I think that that's why a lot of people call her a beast, because at her age for to be a freshman, she plays to the potential of an upperclassman.
Effort on the floor has made this freshman an impact player beyond her years.
When she comes in, even in practice, she gives it her all, and she does the little things. You know, off of a rebound, she'll go right back up strong. And she'll put it up your nose and make sure, and she'll let you know, you know, I'm a freshman, but I'm here. And she makes you realize, you know, I'm just as good of a player as you are.
I think that I just keep going after it. I don't give up. I'm just a hustler, I think. Just hustle, and I think that just helps me out. Even if my game is not going the way I want it to go, if I just do the hustle plays, it just keeps me in the game.
She uses her body so well, and her footwork is amazing. Like, and how I tell her before, you know, if you have a mismatch, use it to the best of your ability, because, you know, she has the ability to take over a game anytime that she wants to, just by her getting a double-double, getting rebounds that we need.
The Clarksville native is upholding the legacy of great former Lady Vol post players.
She has the heart of a Tennessee Lady Vol, and for me, you know, for just to play with every post player from Glory to Vicky to Kelly to Lisi to, you know, all the other people who have came before her, she has the heart.
I mean, I'm from Tennessee, so growing up watching the Lady Vols, it was always a dream. So me choosing Tennessee, it wasn't a hard choice.
With her personal goals lined up with her team's, Graves has the tools to build a significant legacy with the Lady Vols.
Just to be the best I can be. I don't really have individual goals. My goals are team goals.
With Bashar, I think there's, you know, she has very good hands. And no matter where we pass the ball, we know that she's gonna go get it. And she's just one of those people who, like you said, she's a beast, she's a go-getter. She wants the ball. She wants to be able to stay involved in the offense and things like that. And I think that she's done an amazing job so far. And I feel like there's, you know, the best is yet to come for her. And I feel like, you know, she's going to do a lot better as years progress and as, you know, she continues to work hard from here on out. I feel like she's going to be one of the better post players ever to come out of Tennessee.
For the Holly Warlick Show, I'm Evan Ellis.